So after the Christmas break, I'm back into the kitchen, and it took me a while to get my my head back into that space, because you know, I have to, after having a nice break, it just, I tended to, you know, just, I don't know, I just lost thread of where I was at. So I forgot the way that I had the original patterns I had for the tiles. I did take a photo before Christmas, but then I must have deleted it. And so I tried as I might, I couldn't get it back into how I wanted it. So I've just decided to go a different way. And I'm going to basically be doing, underneath the oven there is going to be like a little, I don't know what to call it, like a little landing. And then these little tiles will be decorative around. And then it won't be that pattern tile, but it'll be the same colors. That's going to go in between. And then same thing will happen on this side here. So then I decided I'll just focus on the pantry for now, so I can get my brain back into constructing and things, and made a bit of a boo-boo because I have to say, I do not have a carpentry background. I've never done anything like this before, so all of this that you see, I've done myself, with the exception of the electrical work, hooking up obviously the wiring and the plumbing. Underneath there is the sink. I'm just keeping it covered so it doesn't get dusty while I do the construction. But yeah, basically the only thing that I haven't done is the sink. Like, I did the hole. I stayed up like till 3 a.m. I think I mentioned in the last episode. Yeah, it was hard work, and trying to get it out, like this laminated timber was really hard to cut through. So yeah, that was an issue in itself. So yeah, everything that you see in here is basically me, with the exception of the electrical and the plumbing. So I'm kind of learning as I go along. Anyway, so I decided to do the frame first outside, because I wanted to be straight, and the best way to get a straight outcome is to do it outside, then slide it in. Because if you tend to build it in situ, there's more of a chance of things going, I know, it always seems to go slightly out. So it's always best to like do it outside and then put it in. So I thought I'll do the frame, and then I thought I'll get these kind of supporting legs, and I'll put them in as well. I'll cut them together so they're all equal size, and then put it down, and then I will rest this on top. So then the first issue I had was, okay, well, how do I attach it to the bottom, because that wasn't planned, and I didn't put it up a framework or anything. So I actually just nailed it in at an angle, and then I added, because it was still a bit wobbly, so I added a screw to attach to the wall, and I did a pocket screw going down into that, and that's fine. But then because I had screwed these in, and they're really long screws to give it a really good support, I didn't think ahead, and I was originally thinking, this is in my head, I was thinking I'm gonna screw down this frame onto the supporting legs, which of course when I put it into situ, I was like, oh, I can't do that because I've got these really super long screws here, and I can't do it. There's no way for me to do that. So then I had to come up with a solution of doing the pocket screws at an angle. They didn't work initially, like when I did this side. It wasn't quite enough to hold it in place, and it kept popping up. So then I had to also do these screws to attach it to the wall. So yeah, it's probably not how I would do it next time. I think next time I'll make sure I attach any supporting legs like that, I'll attach beforehand. And definitely, it's something, you know, like, I don't know, I just didn't think of it when I was putting it together, how I'm going to attach the legs. And had I sort of tried to attach the legs before I put the whole thing in, I might have realized, oh, well, this is going to be an issue, how do I get around this, and come up with a slightly better solution, because I like things to be solid. Look, I think it's pretty good. It doesn't seem to be moving anywhere, and I'm hoping that it'll be okay and that it's not going to pop up or anything like that. It seems to be strong enough, but yeah, it's just not how I would have done it. But oh well, these are the things that we learn.